Alam ko na kaya mo yan. Yan ang gusto mo, kaya panindigan natin. Go, go, go.
Thank you, Mommy, kasi palagi kang nandito para sa amin. Palagi kang nakasuporta sa amin, pati ni si Daddy. Sana magsama pa tayo ng matagal.
Love you, anak.
Sumali po ako ng The Voice Teens because I want to show people po my talent and gusto ko rin po i-prove sa sarili ko po na kaya ko pong sumali sa competition na ganito po. Puno ng saya at ng kulay, di mauulit muli.
Yeah.
Ang dami-rami bagay na hindi naman kilala.
Oh, wow.
Kung pwede lang bawasan natin ang mga tabuha, hindi mo lang alam, hindi mo.
Ano pangalan mo?
Mary Elijah Estiglo.
Konting kwento naman tungkol sa mga kapatid mo. Please.
Yung kuya ko po, sa kanya po talaga ako na-inspire po sumali po ng mga contest reality show po. Kasi po nakasali na po siya dati. And I really want to make him proud po. I really want to make my family proud po. And nandito po si kuya.
Umikot ako dahil gusto ko talaga yung soul. I feel na parang nag-enjoy ka, hindi ka nagko-compete. Hindi ka, parang wala ka sa auditions. And that's the way I think how auditions should be. You have everything to feel good about yourself. Congratulations.
Thank you po.
I'll be 100% honest, no? It was not totally the most complete audition. Here and there were inconsistencies throughout the song, all right? Pero there's a color in your voice that I know that parang it said to me, this girl has the chops, right? Me, there's something with her, this artist, that I can take a chance on. You know you could do better, tama. So hence, I am here. And I, you know, offer ko my honesty, my truth as your coach, right? Na parang let me, if I can help guide you and let's work on the same song if we have to again, just so we can pinpoint lang natin what went wrong. But I'm so happy the other coaches turned for you because obviously you hit a nerve sa amin tatlo. And to your brother, anong advice binigay niya sa'yo before this? Kasi, is this your first time on TV, right?
Yes,
sabi mo?
Actually, kahapon po kasi nagkakaproblema po ako kung paano ko po kakantahin yung kanta.
Okay.
So, tinawagan ko po si kuya.
Okay.
Tinulungan niya po ako sa mga techniques po. Tapos sinabi niya lang po, mag-enjoy lang po ako.
Yeah.
And do my best po daw.
Yeah.
Coach Kuya, right. How did he do?
Sobrang proud po, sir.
Aww.
Sobrang proud yung kuya mo kasi syempre sa lahat ng tao, siya yung pinaka alam kung ano yung pinagdadaanan mo ngayon. The performance technically wasn't perfect. May mga nangyari na sana mas naalagaan na maganda. But the reason why I turned ay the moment na lumaki yung song, mas nakita ko yung totoo mong boses. Your own voice is beautiful. And I'm sure, kahit magkakaiba kami yung opinion, doon kami drawn. Yung kung ano yung boses mo talaga. It's super special. So I hope that you choose me as your coach and nandito ako para tulungan ka.
Now it's your choice.
Take a chance with Camp Kauai.
Which team?
Take a chance with Camp Kauai.
The Mark team? Team Supreme. Camp Kauaian.
Pipiliin ko po ang coach na to. Kasi po I think they would help me develop my voice.